Good evening. It's dinner time.
Dinner time.
JC boy.
Yeah.
Are you ready for some Max H?
I hope you're ready,
Monster
baby.
Monster Bites. Out of house.
Shout out, yeah.
Or how about some Carlos M? Big Bite Choke Scare of the Night.
Yes.
Like Earth Days. Boom.
Love me, oh yeah.
Good evening. It's dinner time. This video is from my favorite YouTuber, Jace. Not too much for shoutouts today. It was pretty uneventful, so shout out to you. Yes, I'm talking about you. Boom. Shout outs to y'all. No boom time, but I did do some research on buying subscribers. I'm not going to do it, but it's all good. There are a couple birthdays up in Washington. Excuse me. My cousin, Brandon C. Very happy birthday to you. Do hope it's a great one. And out here in Kentucky, Amber. I'm not sure what your last name is. Amber B. Anyway, I wish you happy birthday. I do hope it's a great one. I was gonna cook up some of my famous spaghetti tonight, but between watching the Cowboys versus the Chiefs and checking on the Seattle Seahawks score the whole night, spaghetti wasn't happening anyway. And of course, on the TV, the commercial was for the Burger King's Italian chicken sandwich. And, growing up, that's one of my favorite sandwiches from any fast food. So I'm glad it's back. That's what we got here. Italian chicken sandwich. Some French fries with zesty for dip, zesty sauce. High sea orange for sip. Not my spaghetti, but I guess a little Italian.
My body is a temple. It just happens to be made of cheeseburgers. I'm sure by now you figured out what time it is. It's dinner time.
Yeah.
Check out this new episode, baby.
Very good. Of course, it falls under the category of gummy. I'll eat my Italian chicken sandwich any way I feel like it. Category. I think I got chintzed on the sauce, but still, the chicken, the tender chicken with the mozzarella and the marinara. It's a dang fine combo, if you ask me. Fries are standard. High sea orange is hitting. All in all, not bad. I was kind of worried because I could probably do this sandwich in one go. So I've got to save about a third, you know, for my next couple eating segments anyway. Which I'm going to get to right now.
I believe in the spices of life. I believe in dessert after every meal. I believe the cheeseburger can be your best friend or your worst enemy. I believe Dinner time is the most important bit of the day.
It's pretty okay. Not unlike my day to day. Kind of lazing around. A lot of Minecraft. A little bit of football. Watched Tenet. It's been a while. A little bit of dishes. But that's pretty much it for my day. It wasn't bad, but I probably could have got out and done some things. What can you do? So, lazy weekend. I'm not complaining. Much. Sorry. So, I'm pretty much downed about the Seahawks right now. Ugh. It's just not our year. That's the way she goes. I guess I'm going to finish this here Italian chicken sandwich with the Rachel A. reverse segment of the day. Little memory trip down to Flavortopia. It's definitely a good sandwich. When I was younger, I used to take the sandwich apart and eat it layer by layer. Kind of like one might do with a piece of pizza. Now you know that. Once again, happy birthday to Brandon C. and Amber. Her Facebook is Amber Lynn, which I imagine is her middle name. I hope you both have a great birthday. That was some good dinner. But dinner time is over. Peace.
This is Rainbow Cake, and I approve this video. Please like and share.